International Committee Against Disappearances. And we are supporting Balochistan people today. International Committee Against Disappearances has been started in Turkey from 1996. Since then, the Kurdish nation people has been oppressed by the Turkish government. Many thousands of people have been disappeared in Colombia, in Sri Lanka, in Balochistan, in Turkey, in Kurdistan, in Chile, and many other countries. Today, International Committee Against Disappearances will be doing a campaign with 3 months. The issue of these campaigns will be the solidarity and struggle voice of the Balochistan people. We are here today again. Pakistan government should hear our voice. We will not let our struggle go. We will be fighting for our freedom and justice. Balochistan people demands are immediate and unconditional release of the Baloch prisoners currently being held by Pakistani army and another security agencies. The occupying forces must immediately stop killing, torture, rape, military assaults, and economic repression in Balochistan. Over 6 years of military occupation, murder, rape, terror, and political and economic deprivation is too long to endure. Hence, Baloch people demand and into their long-lasting suffering and want to restore their legitimate democratic rights of independence. Therefore, the occupying troops should immediately and unconditionally withdraw from the occupied land of Balochistan. The Baloch people want to determine their own affairs and future by establishing secure, tolerant, civil and democratic society where all free individuals are considered equal under the rule of law. If these demands are not entertained by Pakistan and Iran, then the international community should physically intervene to end the illegal occupation of Balochistan and genocide of Baloch people. As we said, we want our freedom and we want our